So the Nightfight, for the second time lasting, is able to feed a solid and improving Scottish squad
just to get a little nudge here.
In and away is Japan to the defensive line. Should be there comfortably for Bayless there, looking for a second surge and maybe a penalty, but it's not.
Too much weight, Scotland.
And the team referee decides it.
Fine! Sit!
Ali Price to what has been a comfortable scrum.
That's the scenario for Scotland if they can get a score before half time.
Ali Price. Now, will they go for the second surge? Bayless encouraging his tack on. Price stays away on this occasion. Will he be told by the referee to use it? And Bayless does so. Steps towards his scrum. There was a significant conversation amongst the back line that made them realign. That was South Africa, Wales take on Australia. France and New Zealand to round off the day. Ireland and Argentina to wrap us all up tomorrow.
Japan to get to play international rugby and run out here, I'm sure, is
it's hard to be racing, that's for sure. For,
they can't afford to be loose now in this last 5 minutes.
Well, Scotland were 20 point favourites coming into this game. It's control at the back. Still very much in the balance as they try to get a wave going around the stadium. George Horn feeds the Scottish scrum.